A cougar is spotted in our area where those trail cameras capture this big cat's on the move.
From WBAY-TV, coverage you can count on. Action 2 News at 6 starts now.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. A meeting is just getting underway in the town of Peshtigo, where several families were found to have contaminated well water.
An investigation surfaced against Tyco Fire Protection Products, a manufacturer making things like firefighting foam. The company found some components of a foam no longer used in nearby drinking water, at least a mile and a half in the direction of the Bay of Green Bay. It tested 90 private wells, and tonight people will find out if their wells contain more than the legal limit of the contaminant. Aisha Morales joins us live here in the studio with an update as we hear more from Tyco tonight. Aisha.
Hey there. Well, in December, many people in the town of Peshtigo were sent a letter from Tyco asking to test their wells. And since then, many of those families have been told to only drink bottled water. And tonight we've been told eight of those have been found to have contamination that is above EPA standards. 17 wells were below, but still detected some of that contamination, and 57 wells have no contamination. Tyco says it still has more testing to do and is looking for a solution.
The long-term solution, we still need to study those opportunities, one of which is to possibly provide municipal drinking water to those individuals. And another option might be to perform a bedrock well, a deep bedrock well, which would be outside of the contamination area.
And according to the EPA, the chemical found in these private wells can bring lifelong health problems like developmental issues for babies and even cancer. And Tyco, along with the DNR and the Department of Health Services, they're all together tonight answering questions at the meeting.
All right, Aisha, thank you. And Brittany Schmidt is there. We'll continue our coverage tonight of this unfolding story tonight on Action 2 News at 10.
An update now.